What up, guys? Cradmosh here, and we have another update for the release date of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. So, let's get into it. For those who are unaware of the release date saga for SpongeBob SquarePants Rehydrated, I'll give you a quick recap. Nintendo sent out a list of games that are going to be coming out in the year 2020. Some of those games had release dates. One of those games was SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated with a release date. Keep in mind that this game has not had an official release date set out yet, so it was kind of odd seeing that there was a release date and without an official statement. So the date was May 24th. Some fans noticed that that is a Sunday, and they were right. So Nintendo sent out another email for the reset of May 22nd, which, okay, it's better, it's on a Friday, and it's on the same date as the movie SpongeBob SquarePants Sponge on the Run. All sounds good and dandy, right? But IGN still believes that it is a mistake. One of them even believes that the people at Nintendo mixed up the release date for the movie with the release date of the game. So IGN reached out to THQ Nordic and got a response. I'll be linking the article in the description down below. So a spokesperson at THQ Nordic said, "We're keen on getting Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated into the eagerly waiting hands of the fans as soon as possible. However, we've asked our MagicCon shell when we should release it, and we're still waiting its command. We'll let you know once it has spoken." So this absolutely sounds like that they don't have a release date. They didn't even acknowledge the mistake that Nintendo made. They're just saying that we don't have a release date. We'll let you know when we have one. After IGN brought up the idea that Nintendo may have mixed up the release date of the movie with the game, I'm starting to believe that as well. It made a lot of sense to me that the movie and the game would come out on the same day. But I don't know, dude, like I kind of believe that Nintendo just made a mistake because they credited themselves with another release date and it was probably the film. So we'll probably get it. I don't know when. I'll keep you guys updated when, but I just want to tell you guys that Nintendo's probably wrong. THQ is saying that they don't have a date ready to announce yet. And maybe they didn't even tell Nintendo or other platforms. They just don't have a date yet. So Nintendo may have just legitimately made a mistake here. So what do you guys think? Was Nintendo right? Were they making a mistake? Or is THQ telling the truth that they don't have a release date? Or are they lying? Are they just in their office like, oh my god, Nintendo leaked out the date? We'll see. What do you guys think? And as always, thank you for watching.